people have led Pittsburgh and conferred a legacy as eternal as our three rivers and as ever-changing as our skyline. We did not only inherit this city from our forebears, we are also borrowing it from our children. Whatever we take from this place, be it wealth or success or happiness, we have a moral obligation to return with interest to generations yet unborn.